So ayan guys, welcome back sa aking bagong video. Sa video nito po ay tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag reset ng set ng orasan sa Yamaha NMAX 155 latest version 2021. So ayan guys, panoorin niyo po, watch and learn. So unang-una guys is on muna natin yung keyless, yan. Yung keyless. So long press, yan. Then switch on. It's on rotation ngayon guys, yung on i-set natin doon sa may puti, may dot na puti. And guys, so as oras po natin ngayon is 4:55, so set po natin dito sa menu ito guys. And guys, nakikita niyo guys, and guys, yan ito guys, yung parang hazard, pass light. So long press po natin guys, long press, yan. Ayan guys, sa oras natin is 4:45. So yan, long press. Pagkatapos long press guys, push hanggang maabot natin yung alas 4. So ayan guys, push, yan. Ulit pa guys, yan. Ayan guys, 4. Ayan guys, nakaset na yung 4. Ayan, 4:40. So gawin natin 4:41 guys. So again, long press na naman para mailipat natin sa right, sa ano, sa minutes. Ayan guys, ayan, long press. Ayan guys, ayan, nag-blink na siya. So again, set na natin, hindi to long press guys ha, isa lang. Ayan, push la push. Ayan guys, push. Ayan. So naging 4:41 guys. Ayan guys, natin i-off yung ignition switch. Ayan guys, keyless. Off. Then on. Ayan guys. So ayan guys, naset ko na yung orasan sa Yamaha NMAX 155 ABS. So yun guys, sana nakatulong. Maraming salamat at ride safe sa ating lahat. Ride safe guys. Bye bye.